Hello everybody, this is the Chameleons, and welcome back to another episode of Jurassic World The Game. Now, you've seen the clickbaity thumbnail, you've seen the clickbaity title, and now I'll cover this week's events. So this week we have, today it's Thursday, this week we have a VIP tournament for Metaphysaurus ending today. Gen 2 Fury for Velociraptor ending today. Aquatic Wave. Then tomorrow, Friday, we have Dolokhov's Unlock event. Then, and from Friday to Monday, the VIP Throwdown event, which is pterosaur themed. Saturday to Monday is the Kraken 18. And then a tournament. Also this week is the download party for 100 million downloads. The tournament, I'm thinking, may be for Platycarpus, which I will get into. You may be wondering, what's all this Platycarpus crap? But what it is, if you, like me, are subscribed to the Jurassic World The Game newsletter, then, which I definitely recommend, not because I'm being paid by Lydia, but because you get some free bucks every month. Also subscribe to the Jurassic World Live one if you play Jurassic World Live. And you can get free bucks every month from that too. Get the latest news, including new creatures, such as this new mosasaur. I'm thinking it's Platycarpus, because, I don't know, it seems like that's a pretty popular one, and that was one that was in Jurassic Park Buddha that hasn't transferred over to here. And now, on with the video! And I'm back in the actual game. Aguano? So we can get level 40, I'm guessing. Glad we got all that sorted. Into the battle. I think we're gonna have Rage. Supersaurus. Rage and Aerotitan. And I think we're battling for a, whatever the new legendary pack's called. Swaps in Rage. Evil Rage. Evil Rage doesn't get music because he's evil. In comes our Rage. And Rage is back. Rage v. Rage. Ooh, Evil Rage could have his own different music. He could have, yeah, he could have lore music. And Rage. No, Rage! And we're back in with our Rage's music. Instead, we have the Aquatic Park music. That's what this background music is. It's the Aquatic Park music for this game. technically it's not an aquatic park because it's not a park. Ooh, and we get our gold rewards pack. Gold. We've got a rage to hatch. Oh, is this one just gonna be grinding missions? We could do this. You may think we're outmatched, but we have the power of the evil sorcerers. Ooh, the evil sorceress is in. With her comes her evil music. And now she takes on the peacock Gallimimus. Do your magic, the evil sorceress. I decided to do a thing where I do 69,000. This is a very great number of coins to obtain. 69,000 coins. Very great. Ooh, get some Guanlongs up. Get some Guanlongs. All six of them up to level 10. Speed up 3. It would be hilarious if it failed. Just want this video to be on. Actually, I must. Oh, we got this! This needs some epic battle music. Okay, a Lancor Argentina Fluffy. You hear that intense battle, that amazing intense battle music? Just starting to get big now. Come on, Alanqua, you're better than the Chikichikan. He becomes an evil sorceress. What did the music in? Because it's an evil sorceress. It's on it. I could have killed that if I had gone for a good strategy. Now, we got something with a disadvantage. But we'll have the advantage next time. Maybe dead? And it's gonna go for it, isn't it?
Yep.
Dead. And we got Fluffy. And now in comes Quetzal.
Yeah, I think, I gave up because we were stuffed.
And we're in just the loading as it loads. We're gonna fight it again. We're gonna do the bean chicken box. Hello. Well, if you've enjoyed this video, leave a like. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye.